Abbie Wyver.
Okay, here we have Abbie Wyver from the City of Canterbury. She had a really good overall competition. She actually came second in the under-12s. Beautifully expressive gymnastics. Oh dear. I think a lot of the girls today have relaxed a little after their main all-round competition, and some of the concentration is wearing as they're tired. Generally see these with the younger gymnasts. Juniors and seniors more, they're more used to competing over long periods of time, and therefore they know how to keep their composure longer. This will come with these gymnasts though. And already, as you can see, she's picked up beautifully. She's not letting that little mistake get to her. She was doing her pirouette. Hoop went through the body. Very strong on her pivots. She missed a throw out there at the end, I think, but she covered it up well. She did the right thing by finishing with the music.
Please welcome.